Quick toss right side. Catch is made by Grandy. Needs a block. Gets a block. Cross the 30. Races up the sideline. 20, 50, 10, 5. Did he get in? Jesse Grandy, UCA, touchdown, 36 yards. Wow. It's second and four. Bears on their own 36, trailing 12 to 10, 3:40 to play, third quarter, Lake Charles, Louisiana. Smothers retreats, looks, fires. Grandy has it, dances at the 40, trying to cut the sideline. Grandy 45, Grandy midfield, Grandy 48. He's leaving. McNeese State Cowboys like bowling pins. 19 to 10, Cowboys. Smothers will go under center, looks to the sideline for the play call. Bobo's in the game. They need a yard for the first down. Play fake. He's looking big ball for Grandy, middle of the field, end zone. Yes, yes, yes. Touchdown, UCA. What a throw by Smothers. Smothers on second and 10 from the 20. Winrick looking, in trouble. Dancing to the right, looking, lobs it in, so tight coverage, jump ball, did he catch it? Des Lewis, touchdown, UCA! What a catch on the sideline!
Wow.
And with his life, there's hope. Winrick just said, Lewis, go get it. Oh, 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 yeah! Six Bears lined up almost out of bounds. Desmond Lewis is one of them as a leaper. Bounces the kick, it's high in the air, it's loose, Bears have it, Lewis has it at the 35, Des Lewis has it, the Bears have it at the 35, that was not your conventional kick, it went over the first line, it went over the second line, Lewis caught it and stepped out of bounds. The snap is back, ball is down, kick is in the air, he's got the leg, it is good, it's good, Eddie Kamara gives the Bears the lead, 27-26, with 23.5 seconds to go. Snap is back. Stroud screens it. 3, 2, 1. They just need to make the tackle. Carry, 30. They pitch it back at the 25. They got him cornered. They throw it across the field back to Stroud. He's in trouble at the 20. He hesitates. He throws it back to the 10. Bears have him covered. They got him. Bears win. Bears win. 27-26. Oh, man. They are sprawled out all over the field celebrating.